U.S. stocks, they're pointing in different directions this Wednesday morning amid volatile trade at the start of the latest earnings season. Netflix shares up more than 10% in pre-market this morning after posting third quarter earnings that easily beat expectations. The big beat was driven by stronger than expected subscriber growth in both the U.S. and overseas. While on the data front, housing starts falling 5.3% last month, more than expected, while the FOMC will release the minutes of its meeting held in late September. Meanwhile, in the forex market, the euro-dollar swarry begin, and that's under pressure. The British pound-U.S. dollar pair, that's under pressure as well, but it's also in focus. The pair has broken below a rising trend line and remains under pressure, standing below its moving averages. Short positions below 131.90 are favored, with targets at 131.15 and 130.80 in extension. The U.S. dollar-Japanese yen pair sees consolidation, while the Bitcoin dollar intraday sees the upside prevail as long as 63.22 is the support. Trading Central's pivot point standing at 63.22, while gold intraday, that's turning up and is also in focus. Gold rebounding and breaking above its 50-period moving average. Long positions above 12.23 are favored, with targets at 12.30 and 12.33 in extension. While silver intraday sees its key resistance, 14.68 a troy ounce. Don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter and other social media networks for all of your Forex market updates. And for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange on this, a Wednesday morning, I'm James Swinney.